Okay, good afternoon. My name is Alan Perry. I am the owner of this Model T Ford. She was built in 1915. My wife and I live in Brixham and we take the car out regularly. A car like this should not stand in the garage. She has been restored 22 years ago, and since restoration, for the next 18 years, she did 400 miles. After that, I brought her, and I've had her for 4 years now, and I take her out two or three times a week. She's a lovely old car, a lot of history. She belonged to a member of the Wayne family in Indiana, John Wayne, distant cousin, and I absolutely love her. Keeps me busy. The brass takes a lot of cleaning, the engine takes a lot of maintenance. I'm an engineer and I'm very happy to work on her. This is a car that is not mine. It is a car that I am merely the custodian, and the car will be passed down through generations. She's 97 years old now, and hopefully she will last another 97 years. I would like to think in my family.
Probably noticed the fan belt's leather.